And Britney's major mini and how she skirted the press.
Does Britney Spears have eyes for Ben? Britney's been a fan for years and sparked suspicion when she made the trip to Santa Barbara despite the ceremony cancellation. Then reports say the pop princess headed for Vegas after hearing Ben was there. But there's no truth behind the rumor. Britney was already scheduled to perform in Sin City at the Palms Casino, owned by Britney's pal, George Malouf.
And now Britney is back on the front of the latest Rolling Stone magazine. And the fireworks were flying last night along the New York waterfront to celebrate the hot new issue.
What do I think is hot?
Yeah.
Sweaty boys.
Spears is also working up a sweat over her new CD. On it, she works with a mystery woman many believe is Madonna.
I can't say who she is, but in 3 weeks, you'll find out.
And those are today's star sightings.